planet Brainwave, the third planet of the starry sky solar system. This digitized planet is controlled by a single supersized brain.
Big Bro, why is everyone asleep?
I think the consciousnesses of the people of this planet might be trapped inside the cyber network.
Seriously? You mean Blue is...
He's just sleeping.
Are you sure about this? I'm frightened.
Don't worry. I know it's scary, but let's do it. We're the only ones who can dive into cyberspace and defeat whatever's causing this. So to remove the electronic lock, if I just do this and then...
What's taking so long?
Well, why don't you do it? This is your field, isn't it?
But I'm sleepy.
This is it. All right, now if I just do this...
So, you have arrived. Welcome to my cyber maze, Bomberman. Let's start off easy and have a look at what you've got.
I'm gonna give this all I've got. I'm gonna give this all I've got.
Stage clear!
Thank you.
made it.
This can't be happening.
Stage clear!
If we access the central system from here, we should be able to free the people who are trapped in cyberspace.
Hey, Yellow! Don't touch that!
What fools! You have walked right into my clutches without even realizing it. I am Phantom Bomber, the strategic mastermind of the five dastardly bombers. The whole of cyberspace is completely under my control. You have already played right into my hands. Come, let me see your faces contorted with fear. Let me see those expressions of utter despair. Ahem. Huh? You there. Yes, you there. Wake up. Can you not see that I'm talking to you?
Hey, Blue. I think he's mad at you.
Huh? I always doze off when people drone on.
Now you've done it!
Behold, the true power of science.
You got me!
Game over!
You got me!
Game over!
I can't believe it!
Stubborn little! There is no one left to run!
You got me! You got me!
If we don't log out right now, we'll be swallowed up as cyberspace collapses.
Fool. It's no use. The electronic lock can never be removed. Not even with the most powerful supercomputer in the universe. You shall perish together with this planet's cyberbrain.
Hey, big bro. Blue, come on. It's time to do your thing.
I don't wanna.
That's a shame. White was saying how once we get out of here, he'd buy you one of those ultra-luxury soft sleep pillows from Kaboomingdale's. The best kind.
Huh?
I think he was also saying something about buying you those ultra-powered earplugs you've been wanting. The ones with black hole-level sound absorption.
Wake me up when the super soft sleep pillow from Kaboomingdale's arrives.
No! My cyber system! My perfect cyber system! Destroyed by these fools?